Hi there, my name is Daniel Scott and I'm an Adobe Certified Instructor. Together, you and me are going to learn how to become a user experience designer using the software Adobe XD. Together, we'll use this UI UX software to create beautiful user interfaces as well as really streamlined user experiences. During this course, we'll work through an actual freelance project that I have on at the moment. It needs both a website and an app built, so it'll give you a really good idea of how to kind of manage your own UX projects. Now, this course is aimed at complete beginners, so there's no need to have any experience in design or UI or UX. You don't even need to know what those terms mean yet. We're going to start right at the beginning and work our way through step by step. First, you'll learn how to construct a good brief and UX persona. Then you'll learn how to create some simple wireframes. From there, you'll learn how to implement colors and images properly in your designs. You'll learn all the do's and don'ts when it comes to web and mobile fonts, but also cheat a little by exploring some of the pre-made UI kits that can really speed up your workflow. We'll build a prototype, both a website design and a mobile app design, connecting pages and adding full interactivity ready for user testing. I'll share with you all the secret tricks inside Adobe XD that can really help you speed up repetitive tasks. You'll learn how to run your own user tests and then make the necessary updates based on those tests. You'll know how to make both simple and advanced micro interactions and transitions. Before the end of this course, you'll have fully interactive prototypes for your website and your app that you can share with your clients. We'll impress your colleagues with realistic mockups, all the way through to exporting the right files and getting all your design specs ready. So throughout the course, you'll be working on an actual project. But as well as that, I'll set assignments, not homework. Okay, for you to complete, I'll give you the brief, I'll give you the files, and I'll set some tasks. And that will mean you'll be able to develop your own skills, but also you'll be able to create your own projects ready for your own portfolio. So I hope you're ready to upgrade yourself, learn Adobe XD, and become a user experience designer. I'll see you in class. Is this driving you mad? It's like upside down, and what does it even say? It says iLab, I think, or iLib. Anyway, it's a cool little New Zealand brand, and it drives my Irish friends mad, so I wear it all the time. But that's enough. I will see you in class.